A preacher boy named Jonah once heard the call to go and preach the word in Nineveh. Because he was so scared, he hopped the nearest ship, headed for Tarshish on that fateful trip.
Jonah kept a running from the Lord. Jonah kept a running from the Lord, trying to determine his own fate. Jonah nearly wound up fishing bait.
The boat had not gone far on his trip across when the stormy sea began the boat to toss. The crew found out the storm was caused by Jonah's Lord, so they threw old Jonah overboard.
Jonah kept running from the Lord. Jonah kept running from the Lord, trying to determine his own fate. Jonah nearly wound up fishing bait.
Flying through the air, old Jonah was surprised to find himself staring at a fish's eye. Down into his mouth he landed with a loud kerplunk, found that fish's belly made of lousy bunk.
Jonah kept a-running from the Lord. Jonah kept a-running from the Lord, trying to determine his own fate. Jonah nearly wound up fishing bait.
After 3 days under, Jonah had a change of heart. To wicked Nineveh he wanted to depart. That old fish threw old Jonah on the nearest beach. Jonah raced to town and began to preach. The moral of the story is, if you get a call, whether the task seems large or small, throw yourself into it and you better stay true. The Lord could have a big fish waiting on you.
Jonah kept a running from the Lord. Jonah kept a running.